My name's Josh Newberg. I'm an assembly technician with Pearson Packaging Systems in Spokane, Washington. Pearson Packaging produces automated equipment for the packaging industry for companies all over the world. As an assembly technician here at Pearson Packaging Systems, I could work on sub-assemblies at the beginning of the project, or I could be at the end of the project where I'm doing quality control for a machine that's already built, putting programs in the different devices, or even showing that system to a customer before we ship it out. We create a machine that either opens or erects or packs cases for the customer's specific need. We have a lot of on-the-job training. Whether it's from our mentors, my supervisor, or my coworkers, we transfer knowledge within the company very well. There's a lot of opportunities here at Pearson, and Pearson does promote growth within the company. This job is very rewarding to me because I am able to travel as an assembly technician. I'm able to go out and install the equipment that I build and see it all the way through. Math and science are a must. You must have basic skills in either one of those. I use math on a day-to-day basis. Whether it's reading a tape measure or calculating a number, you need to know how to do that. I use computers in my everyday job. You don't have to be a guru to start here at Pearson, but you do need to know the basic functionality of a computer. We use 3D models and prints to help us build the machine. This is a very hands-on job. If you're the kind of person that like to disassemble things and reassemble things, this is definitely the job for you.
Brought to you by Pearson Packaging Systems.